Everything in the world has rhythm. All of creation dances to an intrinsic beat. Society has its rhythms. You have rhythms. Rhythms exist to create movement. Rhythms influence how we move, how we act, how we love, how we feel. Rhythms influence how we see things, how we understand ourselves, who we are, our place in the world, what our purpose is in life. The call to follow Jesus is an invitation to beat to a new rhythm. It's one of pursuit, one of godliness, one of mission. The word of God beats in our hearts. Prayer is the breath in our lungs. To do the will of the Father is our daily bread. This is the rhythm of revival. This is the beginning of movement. We want to see a movement of God, but there is no movement without rhythm. Rhythm fosters movement. The rhythm of revival starts here. It starts with God.